Oh my goodness, we just got off the stage, and yes. Oh my God, I'm so exhilarated right now. I'm so full of joy and happiness.
Lee proposed to me, pow, and I can't even put it into words how happy we are right now.
I really think it came on day three that he made the firm decision.
We've been together for 4 years, we have 2 kids. I knew that I wanted her to be my wife.
Ooh, that sounds good coming out of his mouth.
Wish him a lot of success, and I think they have the tools to have a great relationship.
We've changed our outlook on life and our marriage, and we feel like so much better people. In a relationship, you tend to just blame the other person.
And they were able to really identify what was holding them back as individuals. And it's when the blame game stopped.
And the marriage boot camp forces you to tear that wall down and look inside yourself at the baggage that you brought to the relationship and the things that you do.
I think that we have to rediscover ourselves, and we have to get to know each other again and start a new relationship.
We're going to continue to stay on this high, mm-hmm. You know, use the tools and the exercises that we learn to, mm-hmm. You know, to keep our marriage going and to make it even stronger.
We have goals, and they're positive goals, and I think it's going to eventually make our marriage stronger and where it should be.
What was great with these 4 couples is normally we're working with a lot larger groups, so it's a lot more intimate for us. We got to know them a whole lot better.
They picked the perfect 4 couples for this boot camp, and we're going to be lifelong friends.
You know, we have to stay in touch because this is going to be ongoing. You can't just say I'm going to do it for a couple weeks and then you're going to be back on the same track. I told them, if I'm falling, I might call one of you guys.
There is a reason why they call this show Life Changes.
Yes.
Because it definitely changes your life.
Yes.
Love you.
Love you.